the word of Christ dwell into you richly in all wisdom, teaching and admonishing one another. Songs and hymns and spiritual songs, singing with grace to the Lord in your hearts. To the Lord. Colossians 3:16.